Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear, no hesitation.
If you wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
So, what do you want?
I want to offer you a job.
I'm listening.
I've been doing this a long time. I've come to know people. See what makes them tick. See their potential.
Agreed. On one condition.
Huh?
The work I do for you, it stays at work.
That's the way we like it.
It has to. If it doesn't, I'm holding you accountable.
Welcome to the family. Ever heard of Neva?
What's this?
Not good. Not good. But... almost got me this time. Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
Simon, where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. Sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, kid. This'll all be over soon.
Time.
That's right, kid.
Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
What the hell are you?
What exactly
were you hoping to find here? A guilty conscience? A vulnerable child behind a monster? There is no child. There is only...
Your tricks won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
Thomas is gone. You're too late, girl.
It's you. You tried to kill us! What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillianne?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that. Give it. Assume it.
it up.
Once and for all.
Where you belong!
Henry!
Thomas Reikovich. My father was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? To me. Okay, Marianne, focus. This was your home once. There's gotta be something here. All burnt up, but I can still make out some of it. Is that a dollhouse? How the hell did it survive the fire? Locked. Maybe there's a way to open it. A family photo. It's sad to see it like this. Left behind. Forgotten. Another photo. I feel like I should find somewhere to put it. I think that's it. The Reikovich family history. All right. Let's see what's on the flip side of this place. Butterfly. Why do I feel that's not all you are? Strange. It's like feelings etched into the wall. This looks eerily familiar. The dollhouse. It's open. looks like a replica of the actual house. Strange. It feels like something shifted. I knew it. The dollhouse, the mirrors, it's all connected. This room feels very familiar. Locked. Four slots. I guess that means four butterflies. Another one of those butterflies. Room. It feels like it's pushing me out. Like it doesn't want me here. There's something underneath. What is this? A tea party with the devil?
I hate you. All of you. None of you know. None of you understand.
I do.
Another mask. Were those the friends Satinus talked about? And another one. Wait. I don't think this belongs here. Lily, I... No, it was not my fault. What the hell's happening to me? Hope that's the last of them. Is like an emotional graveyard.
Understand. Make them feel what it's like.
But I can't leave her here. She'll die.
Good. Remember, Mommy. It's all her fault.
No. She's my sister.
Then set me free. And I will save you both.
Ah! Shit! God damn it. That thing. It came from her. Bought its way out with our lives. Lily. I need to find her.
Tell me about the fire, Lily. You were locked in, alone?
No. We were not alone.
No? Who else was there?
The voice. I didn't invite it, but it came anyway.
Oh, Lily.
Addie? Where is Marianne?
She needs to stay at the hospital a while longer.
Will she be all right? I want to see her.
She's asleep, honey. The doctors aren't sure when she's gonna wake up.
I was in a coma. That's why I couldn't remember anything.
Lily, listen. You have to come with me now.
Daddy? Where are you taking me?
I'm sorry, baby. I'm so sorry.
Thomas. What the hell did you do to her? But I can still make out some of it. A lot of love was put into this. But there's sadness, too. Jesus, this thing is serious. Looks like it's military. Solid steel. Combination lock. For a pound. Thing. What is this place? Some sort of a fallout shelter? Maybe I could pump out the water from here. Ugh, out of juice. Because, of course it is. Okay, let's get a lay of the land. Like a way out, but it's half underwater. is. It's on. Okay. I can probably get to the first tank now. Shit. Looks like both retention tanks are closed off. Maybe I could get down there and open them manually.
Naughty girl. Bitch! Ungrateful. If not for me, where would you be? What would you be? Burnt, charred, scorched, dead. You owe me!
It's ready to gulp down some water.
I'm so glad you're here. Never fool, never warn. And her old, worn out rag. You cut from the same cloth.
Valve is missing. Please be around, Valve. Yes. Agent Cutters to the rescue. Hey. That's my way out. Once I dry it up a bit. That's it. Second tank ready for duty.
Pretty, pretty dollhouse. So many dolls to play with. Such pretty things to wear. Lillian. Francis. Nurse. Ursula. She was insatiable. And him, the only one to get away. But they don't last. They never last. But you will.
Central chamber's open. Get your ass down there, Marianne. Thank you.
again. Let them look. Let them see. Let them know. Let them feel our pain. Let me get back here. You don't know. You seated. No! Come back! Come back!
Lily. Thomas. You are here. I can feel it. No, don't do this to him. Burnt to a crisp. Guess I should look for a spare. Hey, I know this one. Used to be one of my favorites. Vitamins, antibiotics, neuroleptics, antidepressants. Even by my standards, that's a lot of pills. Busted open. From the inside. Ah, yes. Nice decor. Very, minimalist. If I find enough pieces, I might be able to get to the other side. Better get to it, Alice. Huh. Mold. It looks pretty fresh. Someone's been here recently. Okay, here's one. So far, so good. Looks like he could never quite let go of his passion. In another life, perhaps. Another one. This was definitely Thomas's workspace. I can sense the determination. Whatever he was working on, he really gave it his all. Were you trying to send the monster away? or to get your other self back. This was definitely Lily's place, where he kept her. Again with the salt. The whole room is lined with it. Little windows into the world. It's something, I guess. Sunshine doesn't really translate to text, though. Ah. She'd be a grown woman by now, but the room is still all dolls and unicorns. Quite the selection. So she could doll herself up with no one to see her. Maybe he meant well, but somehow this just feels sadistic. Imagine being locked up in this place, having a needle shoved into your arm day in, day out. You didn't deserve this, Lily. This should be enough. Let's make magic happen. And there it was. The moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What about Lily? Did my father...
No. He couldn't have. He wouldn't. He loved her too much. Both of you.
So, what happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel. Separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. I guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. It was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
Coming. it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you. No.
This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster. It got out. And now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate. And the dream.
The dream? But all I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. What I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But no. No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now too small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't need her. Blue suit. Light. Almost gone. Not done yet. But it's getting there.
There is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It changes nothing.
It's like you said.
I'm your only chance.
aren't I? You need me. A medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want
Maybe this. It's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No!
Stop doing this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back! Stay back!
All has to be. It has to be. It has to be you.
He'll never stop killing.
Finish this.
Only you can end this.
You can't only save and free butterfly.
It all starts with a dead girl.